This is a story about how one resource changed four lives. Meet Howard, Misaki, and Jun. They are co-authoring a research paper on DNA replication, and they want to publish their findings in a journal. Like most young researchers, they have a lot of questions on manuscript preparation and publication. But what they really need is one common solution to all their problems. This is Joanne, the editor of a journal that publishes path-breaking studies on DNA replication. From experience, Joanne knows that authors often make the same kinds of mistakes. She would like to educate authors about best publication practices. That would just make things so much easier for her.
I wish I could find answers to all my questions in one place.
I wish there was a single resource to help authors learn best publication practices.
I wish I knew exactly what journal editors want.
I wish I could tell authors exactly what journal editors want.
I wish I could access resources in my own language.
I wish I could reach out to authors who are not very comfortable communicating in English.
Their search leads them to Editage Insights, a comprehensive learning and knowledge-sharing platform for researchers and publication professionals.
This looks like an interesting resource.
Let's see how Editage Insights helps our four friends. Howard picks up useful publication tips from Editage Insights.
It's important to recognize that
Misaki and Jun find it easier to learn from the Japanese and simplified Chinese websites of Editage Insights. Howard, Misaki, and Jun also register for workshops and webinars on publication. Joanne sees that other journal editors like her have been associated with Editage Insights. She contacts the Editage Insights team, gets featured in an interview, and increases the reach of her journal. Joanne starts directing her authors to Editage Insights for their publication-related questions. She also discovers that other journals and publishers have installed the Editage Insights plugin on their website to help authors get an unlimited stream of resources. She gets the plugin on her journal's website, too. What happened next? With the help of Editage Insights, Howard, Misaki, and June prepared their paper with confidence and submitted it. Meanwhile, Joanne found that the quality of submissions to her journal was improving. Editage Insights, changing lives every day.